Hey, what's going on? This is Andre from AndreSanders.net. If you set no targets, you will get nowhere. Plain and simple. This is something I picked up on, going here on Facebook, and I saw this quote from Grant Cardone, a very successful entrepreneur. And it reminds me of what Napoleon Hill had stressed so many times in his books as far as having a definite chief aim in your life. You know, if you don't know where you're going in life, you're just going to be caught up in being a drifter. I've mentioned this so many times in past videos, and it is true. You know, it's sad getting conversations with people, you know, asking different ways. You know, I love what Robert Kiyosaki asked with his wife when they first went out with each other, the first day, as far as, you know, what is it that you want to do with your rest of your life? When I got into home-based business profession, the offline a part of it several years ago, one thing I also used to ask was, if money and time was an issue, what would you do? Still trying to see what somebody wants to do with their life. See what I'm saying? Had somebody else who has another way of wording this question as far as, okay, you know, just meeting them. Let's say if you're on social media, you know. If you're just meeting somebody on social media, what's your dream? What's your vision for, like, either this year or for the next year or just down the road? And again, if someone can't give you that answer, or they're clueless, they're getting caught up in, you know, just going through the motions of life. It's sad. Okay, you might say that, oh, I just like to keep it to myself. That's fine, because guess what? You know, your actions will speak louder than how you answer that question. You know, that's another thing to never forget. And even if you don't really respond, like I say, you know, hopefully your actions are leading you to go somewhere in life. Again, not being a drifter, like not winning a double when Napoleon Hill mentioned. And, you know, I've asked this, again, to several people here over the years. And it's sad. It's almost confirming what so many thought leaders, you know, Earl Nightingale mentioned this, and The Strangest Secret, as far as, you know, I forgot the percentage that he used. It was something, it's well over 90%. As far as, you know, he was asking as far as, why do you go to work? You know, people can't answer that question. You know, if you ask that right now, the main response you get as far as, you know, pay bills, support a family, maybe, or the answers would be kind of just like all over the place. You see what I'm saying? It still comes down to, you have to know what it is that you want. You have to have some type of direction. You know, and I've also referred to what I found, what Tony Robbins shared. Even if you're not too sure as far as having a purpose, you know, everybody has a passion, because that passion can, over down the road, tie into that purpose that you, should be striving for. Because we're all human. We're not put on this planet to just be stagnant. We were not put on this planet to conform. You know, we were not put on this planet to just go through the motions. And again, this was really always, this should be the number one principle of any success. As far as, you know, what is it that you want? Then we can go down the list as far as the other ones. You know, as far as once you do know what you want, you know, make a decision, you know, and just get after it. You know, and there are a handful of other ones. But first things first, you have to know what you want. Again, you do not set a target, you will get nowhere. That's in anything. It's like you go in a car, you know, with a buddy, and your buddy says, okay, let's go. Okay, let's go where? You see what I'm saying? No target. And it's sad, because here we are well into this, you know, 21st century, and there are still people with no targets, you know. So something I just wanted to leave you with. And if you got value for what we shared here, I'd love to read your comments below. Or like I said, this video. And that being said, I will see you at next video.